car. Apparently I have no mom. Back up a little bit, Jake. Give me a little run.
Look at the needy animals.
I have your ammo? Have y'all seen any other cars on this road? Cars or trucks?
There's cars behind us.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure we weren't on a hiking trail.
There's cars behind us.
Road I saw on the map, Digger, and I thought, man, this thing, depending on the situation, might be great. Rampart Road. Rampart has something to do with the fort, don't it? Dust at all coming off my tires?
Tiny bit. Not much at all.
had a fuel injected motor. Shoot. He can pass right on by us if he wants to. He's got more power than we got probably now. Good, it's liking this. Feel like it's got more power now than it does at home.
Hey, buddy.
What a good thing about having gloves and jacket and pants on is if you do tip over, you're not going fast. And you're probably less likely to get hurt with all this gear on. I bet not a lot of people come to the top of the Garden of the Gods and look down on it. Tailgate, Nathan. I believe we've got good traction.
Yeah.
I wonder if this is similar to Pike's Peak, except Pike's Peak's paved. Adventure was coming. That's the Garden of the Gods right there. stated on motor vehicle use map. No ear climbing and mud in play. ATV prohibited on this road. Motorcycle must have valid license plate. Speed prohibited. Back out all trash. No dumping. Permits our car from moving products. Camping and fire prohibited. Target shooting prohibited. Back out all trash. Permits are in. Looks like when you're riding, don't it? Welcome to the Garden of the Gods. Yeah, we ain't been up there. Some people over there go through brakes pretty frequently on their cars.
Yeah, I guess so.
They get 10,000 miles out of a set of brakes, they done do it. Let me see if I can set up my elevation in here. Well, that's what we got. 7,128 feet. In this high except in an airplane. Man, he's gonna have a fun ride now. New tires. Picking up rocks and dropping them around. Rocky Mountain, Colorado. I thought we were near the top a while ago. It ain't a mobile bicycle. One good thing about this, if we had engine trouble, we could coast back down. There's that SUV in front of us.
Yep.
Over there, did you see it?
Yeah, I saw it. It's still brought up.
$7,642. Yeah, it's still right over there.
top up there.
Up there just right ahead of us?
No, is that radio mast?
Yeah. You're probably right. We ain't far from it, are we? We're gonna get to a spot, we're gonna pull over and let this truck by us. Right here. Throw grass out there? Reckon that's from a forest fire, Jacob? Looks like a fire on it.
Okay.
The little thing's black at the base. How's that thing running, Jacob?
Perfect.
This one seems to be running real good too. Got a pistol and a big old knife on him. When we get above 8,000 feet, we're going to try to find us a place to take a break. we're up in the clouds. Fire right there. There, are you going over to that point over there? Why did you choose that point over there, Mom? Hopefully you can see a little better view.
Yeah.
Off to the
trees.
To the right. All right, hop on, Mom. To the right. Look around for bears before you get too comfy. Bear, yeah. Dang. How high are we up?